Is it on?
Yes, it is. Okay, welcome everybody. My name is Kati Kontti, and I'm going to play the game The Search. I'm completely new with this game. It's some kind of puzzle game, I think. Costed less than €1 in Steam when I bought it on sales. But let's get started already. So there is settings, graphics, everything is fine here. And let's try a new game. There is nothing more vast than the blank canvas. It is a place before the birth of an idea, pulled out from infinity. It is within the canvas that a search takes place. For direction. For meaning. For identity. Oh, this is for some wise words. When was the last time you looked into infinity? That's a good question. I don't remember my last time. Well, I don't know. Use your cursor to hover over to click the areas to navigate through the world. Alright. Click the menu button to save your progress. Yeah, load another save. Yeah.
What is this strange place?
I don't know.
I don't remember how I got here. Some parts of this world are without color, and some parts are visible. But the rest of it is like a void. I can almost detect there's more here. I can't see it, but I can feel it. Almost like I don't have the capacity to see. Just yet.
Okay, so pages will be added to your journal as you progress. Use this button to access the journal, okay? Okay, that's... Yeah, that's what she said earlier. Okay, there's some paper on this thing.
Follow the clues I've left for you. They will lead to the key that will take you out of the wasteland. I speak through words as well as symbols. Through words, you will understand with your mind. Through symbols, you understand with your heart. The invisible.
Okay. All right. What else? Oh, is that the lighter? Yay! Item added to your inventory. Items you pick up will be added to your inventory. Yeah. Some items can be combined. Well, that's surprising. But they're a good thing. Good feature. Camera. That can be combined with lighter, I think. You never know, though. Ticket with the word listen. Number 214577. Alright. Okay, that was easy. Do we want to use clues? Well, I could possibly use clues on this time. Yeah. You can toggle clues on and off under setting in the menu. Alright. Yeah.
I'm in a different world now. In this one, I can see everything. It feels different. The colors are so vivid.
The graphics are nice, but... But still, like, they are just still pictures, so they aren't that admirable. The gate is locked. Find a way through it. Alrighty then, sure thing. So I think that I still have the... save my game. There should be my inventory somewhere. No? Or here? Yeah, light around the camera. Alright, what is the hint? There might be something of interest near one of the tall trees. Okay, well, that was quick. Yeah. Okay, so... tall trees. Near one of the tall trees. Okay. Well, this is one tall tree, and this is near... Can't see anything of interest. There has been a milkman. Oh, the process. Chapter concept, refine concept, create reality. Okay, we don't have that pencil yet or brush. Okay. I don't know what to do at the moment. So what did this read? Like a chapter concept, refine concept, and create reality. Okay, so it's like I think that I must photograph something, like use this camera with something, perhaps. I'm not completely sure. Like what? It looks like there's a door with pictures on it next to one of the tall trees. Okay, yeah, yeah, I know. I know already that there is this, but what should I be doing? How I use the camera? And with what? I think that I should take a picture and then kind of, I'm not refine concept, but still we must paint what we are, the landscape we are taking a shot, but how? I'm not sure. Yeah, I know already that, but I know. Or there's a note with an arrow pointing down at the tree. Okay. But where? Oh, there's something. One. Two, three. Whatever are these things? Like I don't have anything. There's some kind of. Is that ink or something? I'm not sure. And there is a paper, rolled in like a. Not that sure what it is. Oh, okay. There is this. Yeah. I know. Yeah, paint jar. Fill it with liquid. I did not do your inventory.
When there are influences that keep you from hearing your true voice, that is the wasteland. There is a reference in these notes to the wasteland. I remember reading a lecture where Joseph Campbell spoke about the wasteland as a theme in mythology. It was a place where people believed in things they did not really believe, and did things that were against their true nature. Could this be what the notes refer to? When there are influences that keep you from hearing your true voice, that is the wasteland. There is a reference in these notes to the way it was a place where people believed in things they did not really believe, and did things that were against their true nature. Could this be what the notes refer to?
All right, okay. That was a bit strange, like what she was saying. I tried to analyze, but anyway, in the end of the alley, well, in this end of the alley or in the another end of the alley, like this influences and wasteland, closed for blank, we will return. When? I don't know. Okay, there's an paper. Canvas, yeah, canvas. Canvas wrapped with the blue string. And some leaves. Right then. And there's a cage. Okay, I think that this is where the camera goes to. Okay. Item added to your inventory. Listen to the voice within, doors will open. The invisible.
Birds symbolize the soul across many belief systems. Carl Jung once said, "What use now is his lofty perch and his wide horizon, when his own dear soul is languishing in prison?" Lately, this is how I've been feeling. Trapped.
Well, I'm not looking now for tips or anything. I just wanna concentrate. All right, yeah. Paintbrush and what else? What else? What else? There could be create reality, and there was just another thing. Okay. Those are where these things can be found, and we have found everything. Can we combine them, like this with this, and or not like this, but this with this? No. Or can we use lighter with this one? Okay, blue ashes. Like, what the hell? We just take picture and then we just set it on fire, and then now we have some blue ash. Alrighty then. I don't understand the logic yet, but I think that we can use that blue ash with something. Maybe to try with canvas or paint. Oh. Item added to your inventory, paint jar with blue paint.
The process of making paint in this world seems to symbolize how ideas become reality. Ideas, or concepts, are captured through the camera, like how the mind captures ideas, and then is represented as a symbol on the picture card. Then the lighter is used to refine the idea, similar to how an idea must be transformed from its purely conceptual state into something that exists in the real world.
Okay, that's some deep words, but okay, yeah, all right. And now we have a brush and a canvas. Okay, no hints for now, for me.